our brother and his father in coma in India. May God bless him. Inshallah, make dua. Inshallah, tonight, inshallah, make inshallah, our khatir, our dua. We have a lot of brothers and sisters around us in the world has hard time. What we can do to them? Number one, a dua. Why? Because our Prophet Muhammad alayhi sallam said, Al-du'a huwa al-ibadah. Okay? Al-du'a, the prayer, is worship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Include al-fatiha, we make du'a. During sujood, we make du'a. We must make du'a. To any brother, any sister passed away last week, is sick last week, we must make du'a. Raise your hand and make du'a after shalat tasbih, inshaAllah. But du'a is very important to us. And then, Prophet Muhammad alayhi sallallahu sallam said, عن رب العزة, said, أنا عند ظن عبدي بي وأنا معه إذا ذكرني فمن ذكرني في ملأ ذكرته في ملأ أفضل منه ومن ذكرني في نفسه ذكرته في نفسي يبقى الله سبحانه وتعالى said I am expect what my servant think about me if you are think good about Allah سبحانه وتعالى Allah will support you Allah will support Islam Allah will support Muslims anywhere in the world Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will do it. You must think good about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah send a cure to our father inshallah in India. Or in India, Egypt, Palestine, any place, make dua. Why you make dua? Our Prophet alayhi sallam said, if you make dua to your brothers, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, boys, sit down. Boys, be quiet. Shh, shh, sit down. Again, our Prophet alayhi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if you make dua to your brother or sister anywhere, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send you angels and he said, وَلَكَ مِثْلُ Allah give you same dua. Imagine if you make dua to a lot of brothers now, a lot of sisters, passed away last week or sick, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said the angel, said, you have same reward, same dua. Don't be stingy. Sallu ala nabi. Alayhi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. صلى الله عليه وسلم said البخير من سمع اسمي والمصلي عليه A stingy man, if you listen, if you heard his name, and you need to make salah upon Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام أبو بكر الصديق رضي الله عنه he came to Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام He said دلني على دعاء أقوله في صلاته Teach me أبو بكر الصديق ask Prophet Muhammad Imagine أبو بكر الصديق the best man in this nation Ask Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام said, teach me dua, I must say it in our prayer. He said, say Abu Bakr, اللهم إني ظلمت نفسي ظلما كثيرا ولا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت فاغفر لي مغفرة من عندك وارحمني. الله أكبر. Abu Bakr الصديق came, ask Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, please Prophet Muhammad teach me. And Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام teach him, Very good dua. He said, Oh Allah, forgive me. Oh Allah, I did zulm against myself. Please forgive me. فَإِنَّهُ لَا يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ Not anyone forgive my sins except you, Allah. فَاغْفِرْ لِي مَغْفِرَةً مِنْ عِنْدِكَ وَارْحَمْنِي Oh Allah, send mercy upon me. May Allah send mercy upon all of us, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send a cure to our brothers, our sisters in India, Palestine, Egypt, any place. May Allah forgive our brothers and sisters passed away last week, inshallah.